Kampala Woman Member of Parliament Shamim Malende arrived at 8 a.m. to a warm welcome. She's been receiving treatment at Aga Khan Hospital in Nairobi, Kenya, for about 3 months now. The lawyer, who was wheeled in a chair, gave an update on her health, saying she still feels weak and will have to return to Nairobi for further treatment and medical checkups.
I thank the people of Kampala and Ugandans for entrusting me with the responsibility of being their voice, but also for all the prayers that they have sent me. People have sent me flowers, they have sent me gifts. People have been sending prayers and calling every day just to pray for my recovery. Thank you so much, and I'll forever be grateful.
She, however, promised to continue offering pro bono legal services to those who need them. Malende had been admitted at Ruwaga Hospital before being transferred to Nairobi.
I can only promise that I'm back. And much as I'm not yet well, because I'm still on treatment, I'm supposed to be going back for medical reviews. But I'm back, but I'm going to be ensuring that I execute my pro bono duties to ensure that our incarcerated persons, especially the foot soldiers, are helped on pro bono services like I used to do, plus also do equal representation for the people of Kampala.
Malende beat academic and activist Stella Nyanzi in the 2021 parliamentary elections. Since then, she has spent her time representing the National Unity Platform supporters who were arrested following elections. She was among those representing members of parliament, Mohammed Segonya and Alan Sewanyana, who are currently out on bail.
Filling her space in her absence, but we are happy that she's now okay, and we're expecting that she's going to offer some pro bono services to our foot soldiers who are suffering the struggle.
As one of the person who helped, who facilitated the flight of Honorable Shamim Malende, I'm very glad that as we were taking her in Nairobi, she was badly off, but at least now she can speak, she can talk, even though she's in a chair, as you've seen, a big chair, but at least she is alive. We are believing God for total healingness.
Report by Godfrey Sempija for the news.
Thank you.